She's going for the vault final. Is in second position so far.
Now on floor exercise for Chile.
En el área de piso de Chile, Simona Castro.
I believe this is the second vault for Videaux because a score of 14.2 is being displayed, which would be the score that will count for the team competition. So let's just have a little look at this. A 5.8 difficulty.
Oh, and she went for the handspring Rudy. Very, very complex vault. One and a half twists off of the table. It's a lot to get around. And she manages it. Barely, but you see the block that you need to have in order to do that really well. And what a fight not to put a hand down.